All right, so we're getting a little bit of acoustic guitar here. And what we've done is we've split the microphones. We're using two mics. One is a KM56, the other is a Wagner 47, which is a U47 made out of all NOS parts. But we split the mic signals so we could cut through each of the mic pre's at the same time so you can really hear a good A-B comparison. So right now we're hearing, this is just the 47. And again, it's acoustic guitar, so we probably don't have to pad it that much. We'll open it up a little bit to brighten it. Let's make sure our level's cool. All right, and let's hear. Here's the KM56. Also, again, no padding. It's pretty quiet. What happens? Seems pretty good. All right, and let's switch over to. So here's the 47 through the CA70. Again, no padding. I'm just going to open that all the way up. Seems pretty good. Now we'll hear the 56. No padding. Let's get the level up a little bit. All right, that sounds pretty good. Here's the 286s. This is the CA70s. You can definitely hear this is a little bit clearer. You know, there's a little bit more articulation to it. It's a little hotter sounding because of the EF86s and just the nature of the circuit. The CA70s. They're definitely a little bit more girthier, and again, it's more because of the octals. It's a bit, just a bigger envelope. It's got there's more headroom to it. But maybe not as much clarity, not in a bad way, just in a different way.
Sweet.